20,310 feet. The ridge going up to the South Peak is Karstens Ridge. The glacier down between the two ridges is Harper Glacier. And the pointy peak is the to see out the left, and like I said, about 8 o'clock, the U-shape out. Perhaps it's an esker. Eskers are where water moves underneath the glacier depositing material. Generally, they course back and forth and meander, but that particular one is elongated, wedge-shaped on the end, so that some people suggest perhaps it's a moraine, of which there are three types: lateral,